US government and US Congress have expressed concerns about Amnesty International investigation in India that has led to its closure. EU and UK say they have raised concerns over Amnesty International investigation in India with the MEA and respective missions. Could you please give us some information about the discussions and any reaction to their comments? Do this constitute interference in India's internal affairs?
Home Affairs, which deals with FCRA related issues and foreign funding of NGOs, has issued a press release on this issue, and NGOs are expected to adhere to all our laws, including in respect of foreign funding, just as they presumably would in other countries, including in the US and in the European Union. We also expect that other governments would not condone contravention of Indian laws by any entity.